Can't blame you. I guess people always assume I'm a man because of the voice I use when I'm in cat form. No matter how many times I reveal my true form, it's always fun to see the reaction I get. Though, honestly, I thought someone like you would handle it a bit better.
What?
Anyway, I think that's enough surprises for now. Let's get back to the business at hand.